Malwarebytes Application Block allows you to actively manage the software on your endpoints, blocking unauthorized applications from running. You can create rules using multiple methods to define which applications are blocked on endpoints. With these rules, you can protect your endpoints from attackers looking to exploit vulnerable or malicious applications. You can also encourage productivity by blocking software that is not intended for business purposes. Navigate to the Application Block page to see activity, manage rules, and adjust settings. Let's create a new Application Block rule. Select what the rule applies to, from endpoints in just one policy to all applicable endpoints. Then, identify the applications to block. You can use the application or vendor name and then select the items to block from a list. Alternatively, use advanced methods like hash values to block specific versions or applications not listed. Save to automatically apply the rule to any endpoints which have the policy setting enabled and a rule assigned. When a user attempts to open a blocked app on an endpoint, they receive a message that it is blocked. This message can be customized in Nebula. Administrators can see this and all other block activity from the Nebula console. On the dashboard, the Blocked Applications widget shows the number of incidents, as well as the most frequently blocked applications. On the Application Block page, the activity log shows a complete list of blocks. You can see which endpoints and users attempt to launch blocked applications. Malwarebytes Application Block will continue following your custom rules to stop unauthorized applications from running on your endpoints and display this activity in Nebula. With it, you can proactively stop application-based threats.